Chop, atomic chop, and plasma blast! Yes! The patient, Roosevelt, suffers from an irrational fear of fear itself.
Yeah!
It's not, Mommy. You don't have to pretend to be working.
Thanks a lot.